Good morning! Good Diaz, my friends. Buenos mornings. Oi. Oi. Eiskenwagen. I have no idea even that that means anything, but I love it. Reminds me of an old, I don't know what to, I have no idea what nationality or race that is. It's, oh, I know what race it is, but they're the ones that eat borscht. That's, I feel like I'm Eiskenwagen. Oh my god, these kids. I, if I ever took down what I say in public, am I recording? Yeah, recording. And so some of the things that I say, like, I'm like, where the heck do I come up with this? Who the heck knows? I know what knows. I gotta head over and hit you with a butt. Hit you with a Hit you with a butt. Hit you with a That's when I think in my head, I'm like, oh jeez. Every time I say one of those words and I'm talking, anywhere, like it's, whether it's a speech or whether I'm talking in the vlog. I scold myself when I say them. I remember taking speech classes in school. A grammar teacher. Every week we had to present a speech. Half the time they were irrelevant speeches, but it was the teacher's way of preparing yourself for public speaking. But it was an essential class because people don't understand how fearful they are, really, until they're faced with it. Like, you feel like you're fine because you can conversate with people in a public forum, like maybe like a family reunion or a wedding. You can talk to most people once. It's when you're in the middle of people you don't know that the fright actually takes over, and it's about battling that level of comfort and that security, that confidence, brother. That's what I like to say my strong point is. I have a great, great knack for talking to people. Call me a salesman. I guess stop saying I'm not an Australian. Tell him Annette. I don't know, does Annette even watch anymore? Does anyone remember Annette? She's our friend from down under. Oh, Shannon was such a good guy. We used to hang out. No, we never hung out. I'm gonna take the family down to the bush. Take her down to the bush. I'm gonna play some footy. I'm gonna wrestle a little bit. Do a little bit of that rugby stuff. Showing how Americans play football. Alright, folks. We gotta get an intro song going. Someone tell that lazy bum of a boyfriend of Betsy to start making an intro song. He's slacking. I've been thinking of the words though. So we were talking last night, though. Like a bit of traveling vlogs. It's like We Goes with the Migos. Maybe the name of our thing. We Goes with the Migos. And I gotta think of the song. It's like wherever we goes, we take the Migos. I like that. I just like Migos. Like apostrophe M-I-G-O-S. No amigos, just Migos. We goes with the Migos. Alright folks, that's all I got for today. Just a bunch of rambling nonsense in my face, my animated face, as people have pointed out. I'm a very animated speaker. Oh, they're fireworks. Yeah, get the joke. Guess you didn't see the fireworks in my head. Folks, thank you very much. As always, we love you. Betsy got a great day planned for you. I've rambled all too long. Remember, stay positive, keep progressing, keep pushing forward, and look both ways before crossing the street. Folks, bye-bye.
Look at the dresses.
You know, look at the dresses?
Yeah.
It's not a dress, it's a peplum shirt, remember? No, it's vestido.
Yeah, and
okay, well, if it eases your mind to know that you're wearing a dress, then okay. Buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. ¿Por qué se dice los amigos? ¿Y?
¡Ay! Yeah!
You're running late. Well, not really.
It's at 10:30.
No, it's a peplum.
It's a dress.
Okay. It's 1 o'clock.
But I like to leave the house earlier.
Yeah.
So I could drive and relax. Look at parking. So now I'm gonna be like in a rush. But is it cold?
Yeah.
It is. It is super windy, but it's not hot, it's not cold, it's like perfect. And I was gonna put jeans on and a sweater, because that's how I am. Hey! But I'm not gonna do it because it's really, really nice. And then we'll start sweating once we're in the sun if the sun decides to come out. Show the amigos tu pelo. I don't know if I like it like that. There's a word me and Boy Toy use for that, and I can't say because it's mean. But maybe you guys could tell me what you think it looks like if you don't like it. I have to tell you guys, so we're in Bayside because they have like a mommy and me class over here. And I want to try something new. No. Buddha, aquí primero. I have no idea what it is. Oh man, a blanket. I didn't bring a blanket.
Braid?
Yeah, you can paint it. It's your maraca. You could do whatever you want with it.
Are we ready yet?
Huh? Show me your maraca. That's it. It looks gorgeous. Gorgeous. Let's go sit down.
So basically what it is, it's a class we put together, and then the teacher who teaches all the kids like different instruments every year or something like that, she's gonna perform. So
when she plays her music, you're gonna shake your maraca. Okay?
Okay. Let's talk. Thank you. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Beautiful. Hello,
hello. Hello, hello,
hello. Hey, la, 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 la.
You hear her on the spot.
The lady's mic isn't working, so technical difficulties.
Now it's time to play in a new playground.
That class thing was weird. Like, it made no sense. Like, why are we making? I mean, you saw a little bit of it. Like, it was just weird. But I think I'm gonna go check out the class. But maybe the class is different than whatever they just did there.
Yeah. Say excuse me. Oh. Zianna! Hey! Uh-oh. Oh, that's a fast slide. You ready? Wah! Well, of course you would get stuck. You're doing go, 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 go! You got it. Go, mommy, go. You're not gonna fall. Go get I'll get you ice cream if you go. Go up, go up. Ay, ay, ay. You gotta try to swing. That's not how you swing. Arriba pa abajo. Hard to stay still and do that. Arriba pa abajo. It's the end of the world as we know it. Are you gonna walk by yourself? Hey, let's go. Let's go see Sophia the first. Come on, Miss Dramatization. Dale. Oh, this is
where I have to grab your hair. Psycho. You are a psycho. That's a Gemini for you.
Now when I'm by Sophia, I have to play like really loud hood rat music. You ready?
Mommy, get in my car, mamacita. Who is it? Hi. Sophia the...
Great.
No? No, Sophia the first.
Oh, okay. I used to think it was Sophia the great too.
Do you know there's some amigos that love you?
Really?
They're like, I like when your cousin's on here.
Aww.
Because she's crazy. You smell good.
Do your ratings go up?
My ratings go up super high. That's like a $1,000 check that week. Psycho.
You're psycho.
We are going to eat the Quattro Cafe. Ah, oh, that freaking hurts. I'm in the mood for some tacos, so we're gonna eat some tacos. Ya tu sabes. You're gonna say ya tu sabes.
Thank you.
It's not even open yet.
What time is it? It's not even that early. It's like
12. It's like 12. We came early.
What time?
Wow. I feel like a loser. Who comes here that early? Oh, so we're gonna go to Victoria's Secret real quick. My mommy, I gotta show you the bra she bought me. So cute. But she didn't get me a push-up bra, so my boobs sag in it. And you don't want boobies, saggy boobies, so I'm gonna get a push-up bra.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Ugh, big boob problems. Look at the bra. They have so many. Oh, like that's pretty.
Of course, like the leopard.
She's a leopard. Oh, let me show you the bra I got.
The bra my mom got.
Wait, I can't see you that well. Go stand over there.
Are you serious?
It's the light.
It's
there
the
you go.
It's so pretty.
Huh?
But it
doesn't fit me.
See if we get the free mesh.
Let me see.
I only have one. So what about somebody else?
Ooh, the mesh. I love the mesh.
How are you, my sister?
Green boobies.
Green boobies?
Yeah, green boobies.
No, they didn't look like green boobies.
Yeah, green.
No. I need 34. I need a 34 boobs. 34 boobs. Buddha, look for 34.
Over there? No, these are 36.
That's complicated. Blue
boobies. Let me just ask somebody. I hate
blue
looking
boobies.
For things. Blue boobies, yes. There's a lot of boobies.
Yeah.
What we got there?
Pink boobies.
No, it's a red. Vienna looks like she's
twirl.
Shopping on
twirl.
Fifth Ave.
Twirl.
No, don't hit. Okay, relax. We got some steak, tacos, arroz, tomates, guacamole. What's that?
Milanesa torta, I think.
Who?
So it's called Milanesa torta.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's like so a steak hamburger. So it's like a lightly breaded steak with lettuce, tomato. There's supposed to be mayo in there. I didn't know there was onions, but I like onions. It's okay. It's the show after brunch.
Okay, yeah.
I know you don't do that. I know.
Wow.
Pit stop at Michael's. Where are we?
Michael's.
Can I show you something? Look at that. Behind you, atrás.
Awesome!
That's even better, girl. Who is that? Who is that? You don't know? Hello. Hello.
Hi, Arthur here.
You really just care about Elsa right now, huh?
Wow.
You like that?
I want that.
You really want that? She likes all the crap that's like, eh. Oh, look at this, mix and match. Magnetic pieces, more magnetic pieces. What is this about? This is what the Gammy got you, is exactly what it is.
An Elsa dress.
That's a hole, that's like a piggy bank. But she's not a pig, she's an Elsa bank.
Elsa bank?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got
you put your coins, so you save up all your coins, and you can buy Mama a nice mansion one day. Looking at some scrapbook for me. I'm letting her choose a scrapbook for me because you guys know I love my scrapbooks. Your ex Elsa coins.
Yeah.
She doesn't like this one. I think this one is so gorgeous. And she's like, eh. You guys know I love my golds.
I think it's so cool. Oh, and this is cute too.
So who wants to listen to the professional scrapbook? I'm not a professional scrapbooker, but I don't know what song.
Look at Daisy World. We have to go to Daisy World.
We have to go to Disney World?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Ooh, jump. Go jump in. Jump in. Jump.
No, I can't jump.
Why?
We're not going to Disney World.
Oh my god.
Okay, so look. Sophia, her boyfriend. They're making this puzzle. I don't even know why. Cause it's like the hardest thing in the world.
Dress is open.
Wait, so they had set, they basically got nothing done except for the outside.
Except for this part.
And they had only this done. And we tell them that don't touch. What do you think she does, guys? Touches. The sun, but moon, whatever the heck it was, is gone. And now she's a timeout. Not good. Not good. Don't laugh. I'm sorry, Meryl.
Hey, boy, turn.
I'll go for my nap. Yeah, now he's feeding me crap.
No, it's not crap. It's red rice, white rice. No, red rice, wild rice, sweet cranberries, quinoa, almonds, and it's got like a sweetened like basil. Dressing? Oh, so good.
Aren't you allergic to cranberry?
I'll take the L's. Let it savor in your tongue. Let the flavor marinate in your tongue a little bit. Like, don't just chew it, but make a little suction there so you're...
And that?
Yeah, and it's got capers in it.
It's kind of good.
It would be really good with chicken. Mm.
Wow.
It was really good.
Hmm.
Remember, this is the thing that we bought,
Yeah.
Oh, we have no light here, you know that, right? Right. How are we gonna see? No light for no one?
Mm-hmm.
We got this stuff at BJ's.
Grains and quinoa salad. Oh, from Betty Crocker. Good old Betty Crocker.
Nana helped cook it, right? Did you make it? Help Daddy make it, right?
Yummy? ¿Te gusta? Hello, you still have all this to eat.
I got food!
Here's what I found on the web for how long is the oldest tree.
How old is the oldest tree? What does that mean?
Oh. Yeah. You want some more?
How are we gonna live in here?
Hey, I don't live in the kitchen.
Really? Mr. Cocinero? Mr. Chef?
I'm not a chef.
Oh yeah?
We'll have to go to Home Depot or Lowe's now. You want to go to Lowe's anyways to get those bulbs.
What bulbs?
For the room. The natural lighting ones.
Yeah, we went to Walmart when we were in Pennsylvania. And I say, get the lights that we have in the living room. He gets the same stupid lights that we've had before. The yellow lights.
No. I said these are not the same ones we have at home. And the exact words. And I've got a nephew that could vouch for it. I said, you said, oh, that's okay.
I would never say that. What are we doing tomorrow?
It's supposed to be hot all weekend.
Oh god.
We go play tennis tomorrow. We go swimming. We go to the beach on Sunday or go to the beach tomorrow.
I was just looking at prices for pools. It's like $20 a person.
Where?
Everyone I looked at. The one by us and the one in Astoria Park. I don't know, I'm just looking at one. I don't want public. I want you to pay so there's not a lot of people. At the same time, the ones that you pay for, they're like $20 a person. Or $25 a person. $15 for kids. And the same.
I just went river.
God, I hate it. I hate New York. I mean, I don't want to go to the beach because I don't want to play with sharks. I don't want to die.
When I used to live in Pennsylvania, we used to go back in trails and jump in the river out of trees and swinging ropes and stuff.
Must be nice.
What? No,
we
need a pool.
So but rivers are freaking cold. They're freezing.
They're beautiful.
So why don't we do that?
You don't want to swim in the river.
Let's go to Pennsylvania tomorrow.
My finger.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Look at you, boogie. that little foot, other foot up. Put your other foot up, Nana.
Let daddy show you. Te va a enseñar. Patea. Whoa. You see, mommy?
Leave her alone.
Now coast.
Put your foot up.
Pie para arriba, pie para arriba. Leg up, leg up. Still didn't learn. No, not.
We're just taking a little walk after dinner to look for the ice cream man. El hombre de helado.
Right? Is that how you would say it? Mr. Expert?
Ice cream chicanito.
Ice cream chicanito. That's what we're looking for.
We're back at the park. Really? It's packed. Well, even at this time. Back on the swings. Ooh. On your mark. Get set. Go. Faster, daddy. Yeah, what kind of push is that? Oh.
Hold on.
What is Bazzarelli? Say duro. What kind of push is that? Can you push me now? Oh, I'm just fell off my butt. Faster.
Dada.
Wow. Babe!
You gotta swing a little bit so I can catch you. Oh.
Faster! Whee! Oh.
Oh! I feel like I'm gonna die on this swing.
No, don't do that. Oh, you'll fall off.
Do you guys see?
You're going right into me. You're not going that high. You're not going that high.
I'm very high.
You're barely off the ground.
What?
Okay.
I'm the
yeah, kick your legs, Nana, right?
Push me. Come yep. on, push me.
I am.
Babe, you look so funny. You're like a little kid. Why? Whoa! Why do you have to copy me? Copycat. Look at Dada! Whee! Are you gonna flip? Oh my gosh. No, you're not. Oh my. Wait, look at Dada! Look at Dada, Buddha! Diana! Liar.
I just learned Boite back in my day. I used to do front. Whoa.
What the heck was that? Oh no, go get Dada! Ayúdalo! Oh, it's okay. Yay! She gets back to the face. Ayúdalo! Oh no!
Oh, I'm alive!
What the hell was that?
This mountain. I see her come behind me, so I had to bail.
That was the funniest crap ever.
I know my arm got stuck when I was dismounting.
I was just telling them, I used to do front flips, back flips. Yeah. I was so good at it. I would be so scared to do it again, I think. Good to be young. I was just sitting down and watched them swing, and my butt is really itchy. And butt tell me, butt. Boys, what do you tell me? Ant biters?
You got earwigs.
Earwigs? What's that?
They're like the little bugs with the pinchers in the back. They burrow into like people's ears. That's how they.
No, like my butt is really itchy though. Like I want to itch it in front of people.
So hairy.
I'm not hairy. Do you guys want to see my butt? I'll show you. It's not hairy.
Oh.
What is really going on?
Look at
I want to know.
All the construction, man.
I know. I don't know what's going on. How different it's gonna be.
Is it gonna be a park or what's gonna be?
Like this. You have to go.
Sideways?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you go like this, sideways.
He wants to have a race. Let's see if Buddha will vlog it without pressing the record button, not record it. Buddha! Okay, I don't know. Does she see us? You see us, Buddha? Ready?
On your mark?
On your mark?
Get set.
Okay. Holy crap.
Ah!
cheater.
I was doing so good.
What a cheater.
You lost. You fell. You touched ground. You're not supposed to touch the lava.
I'm going to beat you. I want a rerun. I mean,
cartoon? Like Happy Days episode.
Like one of those.
A Full House episode?
Let's do it in a Happy Days, happy kind of music. Go get him, go get him, go get him. Oh my gosh, really? I think you're gonna fall and bust your butt again.
Zianna, come here.
Zianna, look. See? I used to love catching fireflies. Did you too?
No.
Did you too?
Did you as well? He's gone.
Oh. Okay, look. Look down. My hand.
Yeah.
Look, mira, mira. Look, right here. Look at it. Look. It's a nice bug. It's freaking me out of my finger because it's just sitting there. Buddha, hurry, hurry, look. See? It's nice. It's a firefly.
Because you tormented her with bugs. That's why she won't go near it.
Say bye, firefly. What I used to do, I used to catch them. And I used to be really nice to them. And then some of them, you know what I would do to some of them?
What?
Gus, it was kind of really mean.
I don't know.
I put
what would you do to them?
Come this way, Nana. I put her on the floor. And do that.
Why?
So I can see the light.
You don't see the light that way.
Yeah, for 2 seconds. Special message from your boyfriend.
No.
Hi, Zianna. Can Zianna come in our swing pool?
Ask her.
Can you come in our swing pool at our house? Please. Bye.
Who is that?
It's Dayan.
Your boyfriend.
Yeah, my boyfriend.
No, your friend.
A friend.
Just a friend. He's amigo.
But so I'm watching her Snapchat now, and Dylan's like giving her so many messages, and I had to stop it because we were like hectic waiting for the ice cream in. Oh man, I don't think we could see it anymore.
We're having an ice cream date.
Dylan's having ice cream too. Ice cream.
Ooh. We had baths and Zianna.
Hi Zianna. Hi. It's
Dayan. Yeah. He's leaving her messages on Snapchat, babe. How you feel about that?
Block him now.
Block her.
Mama is going to Gaza.
Yeah, we gotta go to their house.
Yeah, they're going to the house.
So Nicole is like I told you, she's already, she's a YouTuber, Mommy Tips by Cole, and Mommy Tips by Cole.
There you go. Stop and enunciate it.
Mommy Tips by Cole. I know, I talk really fast sometimes.
Yeah, you don't enunciate words.
But yeah,
Peter, stop, he's just a friend.
She's like looking through my phone. But yeah, we have to set up a play date. She's in Jersey, which sucks, but so when can we go? Yeah, you can't keep lovers apart, babe.
Oh, I can do whatever I want. No. I don't want no more.
Maybe Dylan wants some of the ice cream.
Dylan, no, you don't share ice cream with Dylan.
Do you want to FaceTime Dylan?
Thank you.
Do you want to FaceTime Dylan?
No.
You don't want to talk to Dylan? No. Why? He wants to talk to you. Your boyfriend wants to talk to you.
No.
Oh. Oh, no.
I'm gonna talk to Dylan.
With that sticky face?
I'm gonna talk to Dylan. Okay?
No, I wanna talk to Dylan.
Can we just say no?
See, I gotta talk to my boyfriend.
Okay, take my boyfriend.
No, he's your friend. He's your amigo.
Boyfriend.
No,
enamorado.
Amigada.
Like it's gonna go transform from like this very like melodic.
dropping and some heavy, like, go, like you have this heart attack, like it's on some drug, like, you're like sitting there, and then you have a bad trip, like it's nasty, like, like you're sitting there, you're peacefully like, ah, kumbaya, kumbaya. And then start winding up. Like it's just starting like, at that moment where you're like, oh, my life just changed. You're just like, like craziness. Can you imagine it?
Who could it be? Let's answer. Who could it be? Who could it be? Who could it be? Who is that?
It's Dan.
It's your boyfriend?
No.
It's
my friend.
Daddy's here. She can't say boyfriend.
Yeah.
Babe, she say hi.
Say hi, Dad.
You're meeting? Oh, he's meeting the parents.
Hi. Parents. That's her dad.
What's his name?
What's Dad's name?
Hi.
Sonny.
Ajana.
Sonny.
Remember you were kissing me? Oh.
Remember the good time, babe? You can say, remember you were kissing me? Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Hi, Malia. Look at the picture of you guys. Oh, I don't even know where the picture went that I had.
He's like saving it in a special place.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Sienna.
Are you shy? Ooh, good girl. Look at her. He gave you a kiss. That a besito. Okay, don't make out with him.
I know, seriously.
Uh-oh, Daddy's getting mad. Oh!
Billy, why don't you talk? How about
look at that. He's showing you his juguetes. Ooh.
Wow, did you see his action figures? What's your favorite? Tell me what your favorite superhero is. Do you remember?
Yeah.
You're showing your collection.
You'll be here so nice.
I'm gonna dance.
Dance, my baby.
The dancing. He's doing the gangsta music. Sienna's doing the ballet. Alright, so mis amigos, we're gonna call it a night. Te quiero, te amo, te adoro. Buddha. Say, make sure to give this video thumbs up. Comment below. Babe, take it away.
Subscribe.
Yeah, you gotta make eye contact. It doesn't count.
And.
Babe.
Share.
No, with excitement. Share. I did it.
Yeah.
Put a little oomph into it. Squeal like a little dog. What? There we go, girl, girl. Hasta mañana, te quiero, te adoro. Buenas noches, mis amigos. Bird kiss. Otro besito.
I found
Georgia.
My parents, I was still at a job, and I would just stay.
I found her.
And I didn't really see her.
Are you happy?
I wasn't with anybody.
Oh my god! Okay. You guys.